We're stuck in a place so dark you can hardly see the manner of matter that splits with the words I breathe. And as the rain drips, acidic questions around me, I block out the sight of the powers that be and duck away into the darkness. Time's up, I wind up in a rusted world with eyes shut so tight that it blurs into the world I'm pretending. The eyes ease open and it's dark again. To the sound, dizzy from the ups and downs and nauseated by the polluted rot that's all around. Watching the wheels of cars that pass, I look past to the last of the light and the long shadows it cast. A window grows, captures the eye and cries out a yellow light as it passes me by. And a young shadowy figure sits in front of a box inside a building of rock with antennas on top now. Nothing can stop in this land of the pain. The sane lose not knowing they were part of the game. And while the insides change, the box stays the same. And the figure inside could bear anybody's name. The memories I keep are from a time like then. I put them on paper so I could come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom,
bottom to top, I stop
at the core of forgotten,
in the middle of my thoughts,
taken far from my safety,
the picture's there,
the memory won't escape me. I'm here at this podium talking, this ceremonial offerings dedicated to urban dysfunctional offspring. City governments are eternally napping, trapped in gritty covenants causing urban collapse, and bullets that scar souls leave dark holes, get more than your car stole. Some hearts be blacker than charcoal. This society's deprivation depends not on outward differences, but the separation within. No reparation is made, limited aid and minimum wage, living in a tenement cage where rent isn't paid. Tragedy within a parade, the darkness overspreads like a permanent plague on the forgotten.